Dear students, today I will show you how to download the Cisco Packet Tracer software from the Cisco original website. Go to the Google, type Network Academy. You will find the website netacad.com. Now log in into this website. Enter your username. Click on the next. Enter your password, do sign in. It will open your course. Go to the resources, select download packet tracer. It will show you lots of versions of the software like Linux, Windows, 32-bit, 64-bit. Select your appropriate format. It will automatically start the download. Wait for the downloading. After that, open the download software, double click on it, accept the agreement, go to the next, then location, go to the next, then create the desktop icon and go to the next. It will install the software. Now your software is ready to use, but you need to do login to use the software. So when you launch it, when you open it first time, it will ask for the login. So again, you need to enter your login ID and password. Here, when you do login, then and only you can be able to save your work, to store your work. Otherwise, it will not allow you to store your work. So always do login when you start your work. Thank you. Thank you very much.